age 13, I experienced the hardest moment of my entire existence. I tried to take my life. As I sat there in a crumbled mess with tears falling down my face, I realized there was only one way to change my circumstance. Not by doing what I had done, but what I was going to do next. With no money for shoes growing up, my only chance to run the school cross country was in my steel cap boots. I didn't win that race, but what I won was something even greater. My life.